privilege for us to be here.
I learned a lot today, and I just